So we have lost $13 billion in stock. All our holdings have crashed.
Who is behind this awful attack on our company? What kind of a monster could possibly do such a thing?